Solve the absolute value equation. This is problem number 4. The absolute value of x over 4 equals 12. We are getting two different versions of the problem. First, the positive version, which is equal to 12, and then the negative version, x over 4, which is equal to negative 12. It doesn't matter which problem you write first or solve first. So for the first problem, we would multiply both sides by 4 because our goal is to get x by itself. On this side, the 4 cancels out, becomes 1. So x is by itself, and 12 times 4 is 48. This would be the first solution, and over here, the same thing, multiplying by 4 on both sides, which takes care of the 4 on the left side, so x is by itself, and negative 12 times 4 is a negative 48. We always have to check our solutions, because sometimes it could be that one of the solutions or both of the solutions do not work out. So plugging our solution into the original problem, we have 48 divided by 4 inside the absolute value bars equals 12, and plugging the second solution back into the original problem, we get negative 48 over 4 is equal to 12. Solving this side, 48 over 4 is 12, the absolute value of 12. And taking the absolute value of 12 is still a positive 12, which is a true statement. So this solution checks out. And over here, negative 48 divided by 4 gives me a negative 12 inside the absolute value bars, which is equal to 12. Taking the absolute value of a negative number always comes out positive, and 12 equals 12 is a true statement. So both of the solutions we got in the above worked out problem are correct. So I like to write them in descending order. So the smaller number first, negative 48, and 48 are solutions to this problem.